and actually enacted because of Konda Venkata Rangareddy garu. Removal of untouchability, acknowledging legitimizing children of intercaste marriages, rights for women, prevention of child marriages. It was an achievement worthy of Mahatma Gandhi himself. It was conducted with the shrewdness of a lawyer and the idealism of a saint, as Ben Dunlap would say, and that was Konda Venkata Rangareddy garu. Today, the immense contribution of Konda Venkata Rangareddy garu is recognized by the Government of India through the release of the Indian Postal Special Cover. On behalf of the people of Telangana, the institutions built by him, our family, we thank the Government of India and the Postmaster General. Dignitaries on the dais, our chief guest, Sri S. Rajendra Kumar Garu, the Chief Postmaster General of Telangana Circle, Srimati T.M. Srilata, the Postmaster General of Hyderabad Headquarter, guest of honor, former Vice Chancellor Professor E. Shivareddy Garu, Professor Kasireddy Venkatreddy Garu, Dr. P. Bhaskar Yogi, my uncle Professor Konda Ramchandra Reddy Garu, Secretary AV Educational Society, Dr. K. Gautami Reddy Garu, Correspondent AV College, Sri K. Vinod Reddy Garu, Correspondent Konda Venkata Rangareddy Law College. More importantly, my uncle and the main sponsor behind this event and many more events, Sri Lakshmikant Reddy Garu. Dr. Rajalingam Garu, Professor AV, Principal AV College. Dr. Jaipal Reddy Garu, Principal AV, KV Rangareddy Law College. Dr. M. Bhagwant Reddy Garu, Director AV College, PG Center. Friends, families, eminent personalities in the audience, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to you. People of courage, conviction and character are rare. We need to acknowledge and celebrate them, not for their own sake, but for the sake